Okay, let's take a look here. Yeah, I really need to sign in every day, at least to collect my daily rewards, even if I don't actually play every day. Considering I only play when I have time to stream. That's the whole point of the stream. Where am I anyways? Ah, the bank. Ah, crafting materials. Enter Cold Harbor. Why am I entering Cold Harbor? Oh, right.
Welcome to the Bank of Daggerfall.
Okay, that's gonna have to be good enough. Let's go to Cold Harbor. Actually, looking right at me. Tell me you didn't see me. Hey, whatever. We might have to visit the Thieves Guild before we're done here. Detected by who? Right, pickpocket citizens. Head to the guild. Okay. We're almost done with that quest. We need to work on that and go to the guild. What in the world is wrong with her? How is she aware? Whatever. Oh, don't talk to me. Let's go to the guild. Oh, my stream does not look that good. And I'm running anyways, looks kinda not HD. Unfortunately, my internet, even though it is pretty high speed upload, I'm not the only person using it. Shit, I need that mask. All right.
I don't buy stolen goods. Oh.
Launder. It's a lot of that.
Isn't it?
I don't know what your deal is, but stay away from the Bank of Daggerfall. That place is all mine. I've been planning this heist for ages.
Okay, off to Cold Harbor. Oh, with any luck in about half an hour or so, my son Christopher will be home and he finally has his own copy of the game. So maybe he can join in on the action. Do some group dungeons or something. Okay. Where am I supposed to be going? Right, Cold Harbor. Actually, we need to go back up inside here and upgrade our carrying capacity. Another reason to log in every day. Oh, how the hell did I miss this shit? All right then. Come on, dude, fight me. Ah, it's up there, isn't it? The harborage. All right, let's do this thing. There we go. Wait, let me check the backpack. And this ash. Nope. All right, let's go. Nice. Foundry of Woe. Okay. let's see what we got here. All right, dude, bring it. Your heart, nice. Okay. Wait, no, that's not a thing. Never mind. All excited for nothing.
You. You're alive. Are you really here, or is this another trick?
It's a trick, bitch!
Then he's still alive. Thank the gods. But you. You can't stay. You have to leave before they find you here. You don't understand. They've done something to me. I can't leave.
What do you mean?
It's hard to describe. My memories, my feelings, they've been fragmented, ripped apart. And all the fragmented pieces have been locked away in different parts of the foundry. I've tried. The Daedra took everything. My willpower, my courage, my sense of self. I'm an empty shell. And the fragments are reflections of my worst fears.
Yeah, enough talk.
Lead on. These lost souls are barely aware of their humanity. Don't even keep them anymore.
There you go. How about some of that? All right, you guys. Oh, yeah, you're the one. Get you. Yeah, keep him busy. Kind of evil looking. I approve.
This can't be. It looks like my childhood home in Skyrim. My parents' graves.
My mother died in childbirth. My father was distant. Cold. I think he blamed me for my mother's death. I ran off to become a mercenary when I was 16. I never saw my father again. He was murdered by an old enemy. Father? Papa? Is that you?
Blade, you bastard! Die like the monster you are! Abandon your pathetic rescue!
Who are you? Why does Lyris walk with you? In life, I was Gjaldr, father to Lyris. My spirit was torn from its rest and brought to this foul place. The Daedra forced me to experience my own murder again and again. I thought my torment would never end. I don't understand. Lyris was always a free spirit. Why would my presence bind her here? Lyris, is this true, child?
You were always so cold, so distant. My mother died, giving me life. It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed without thought for her safety. That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. You couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child, just as I love you, more than life itself. We cannot change the past, nor should we cling to it. You must not let these feelings haunt you. Let them go. Let me go.
I love you too, Papa. Rest now. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's get her done.
Compound the misery of those who labor here.
All right, what is going on here? Kind of hidden, yeah, it's kind of sneaky, huh? Thinking I'm not gonna look for hidden treasure? What do you think this is?
Did you find something? Did you find something?
Oh my gosh, stop it.
I can't believe it. Excellent. I'm ready.
No one wants her. Leave her to suffer.
All right. Oh, hey, hold up. Don't mind if I do. Oh, can we get somebody in here watching me play?
Watch your step. All the mining has made these tunnels unstable.
Okay. Oh, come on now. No loot.
Abner Tharn, you traitorous bastard.
I should have expected to find you here.
Oh, shit. All right, let's fight.
Thirsty for Daedric blood, old friend.
Okay, all right. Okay, quit, moving. All right, come on, get off a tit level.
My axe. Oh, it feels good to have it back.
Your axe is your buddy?
Losing it was like losing an arm. I don't know. I don't trust him, and I never will. But it's odd. The blind hatred I felt when I saw him. Better. Stronger. Almost whole again. Isn't that strange? I feel powerful enough to take on... We're not done yet. We need to keep moving forward. The passage is blocked by a rock slide. But now that I have my...
Alright. Tony. Go recruit Chris Redfield. He'll just punch it.
Stand back. No damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now.
Chris Redfield. I didn't know you were a girl. Ah, Ogrim. Wow.
So many Daedric beasties, so little time. We need to keep moving.
Go. I only got 11 followers on here. What is up with that crap?
Did you hear that? It sounded like...
Oh, I did not want to take that. Where are you going?
To you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you. Are you really there?
Sai, it's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. During me. They want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden. But I haven't broken. Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards!
Oh, hey, get your tits out of my face.
That was no trick. That was Sai Sahan. Sai's a friend. Maybe my best friend. We need to find him and get him out. We need to tell the Prophet about this. He'll know what to do. But first, we need to find a way out of here.
No, you fool. Come on. All right, 1 second, people.
So how you talking about? What's wrong?
I have to go to work in like half an hour, and then you're gonna have to track me to band.
I know about band.
Okay, but it's an hour earlier than it's supposed to be.
What's it got to do with
it?
Hey, come back here.
Carry on the marathon.
Anybody watching my videos after Fetch, which they don't, but so get ready. Christopher, whenever your dudes want to join, I'm streaming, so I have to take over somewhere.
I know no one's watching, but I'll be back in a second. I mean, it's, you know, I don't know what to tell you. Thank you. life lesson for you. Never quit the job you have unless you know for sure you have the next one. Alright guys, I'm back. What was I doing? Oh, get the hell out of my face. Right.
Something's wrong. All the doubt, fear, loneliness. It's all coming back.
Oh snap, what is that? Hey, get out of here. Don't come over here. Not ready to fight you yet. Need to go search for lost treasure. Oh, what the heck is that? No treasure over here. What am I doing? All right, let's get back up in here. All right, fucker, let's fight. Ooh, I want that coin up top there, like for real, on my neck. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
You need to risk yourself. Then you've got a world to save.
All All right.
Yes, Prophet, I'm fine. The vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Manimarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Lyris back, and largely intact from the look of her. And she will need time to recover. One does not leave such a place unscarred. Did he? I thought he had firmly aligned himself with Minamarco and his worm cult. Curiouser and curiouser. As you saw in my visions, the amulet's misuse ripped a hole in the barrier. For now you must leave me to my meditation. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Who can know the look?
You pulled me from the pits of oblivion. I owe you a debt of honor, small one. And it's a wretched place. After the soul, I'm no mage. Yes.
All right. Now we need our quests. Let's see. What we can do next. All right. Not going to Deshaun, Glenumbra, Bloodthorn, Assassins, Three Barrel Darkly. I thought I did all that crap. Okay, return to Elam Draws. Okay. Okay. All right, how's this going? We're not going to Stormhaven though anytime soon. So all right, where is this? Let's actually see what else we got going on around here. Let's do that.
Thanks, Stendar. You're with the guild? If the divines will it. The worms caught us off guard, but we made them pay in blood. Did Colors brief you on our contract? What we seek? As you say, there won't be an anchor here anytime soon, thanks to the two of us. I should be moving. We had word of another cell north of here near Aldcroft. Here, if you please. Aelif, stay with our new friend. You two search these bodies.
Oh, crap. The hell? Later.
A Dremora woman. Aelif has no idea. Whoever she is, it would seem so. This one cannot imagine the value of such a thing. Too shiny and dripping with pride. Just return to Daggerfall quick as you can, comrade. Seize all Colors must know.
Yeah. I'm thinking I need to. Nope. Come on now, get together. Guild returned to Elam Draws. Gold Coast. We got a lot going on the Gold Coast, don't we? There's usually a Minotaur roaming around. Oh, it is deceased. Well. Thank you.
little blood. Right about there. I trust it's not yours. Throwing dagger? No? I don't know why no one else finds that funny. The last time I visited Daggerfall Castle, I left mine in a century. I had to borrow another one from the kitchen. Decent sandwiches. Had three before I left. Anyway, here's your gold.
Another one in Glenumbra. How convenient. Alright, to all of you not watching, we'll be back on in a second.
I guess you can use D&D rules, right?
It's a D&D okay. It's a steampunk D&D campaign.
Alright.
Which is still very much D&D. It's steampunk now.
Okay.
Like, where there are no, like, elves or orcs. and there's very little magic.
You know, that kind of, it's kind of defeats the purpose of D&D, but it still sounds cool. Play
not really, because, I mean, people have made, like, people...
I know they have. It's still not as fun as straight D&D, though. That's my opinion. Go play it.
Yeah, but, I mean, it's not like there is, like, no magic. Because remember, like, the two playable races he told me are humans and lycans. Like, beings infected with lycanthropy. So, that might be interesting, considering all the players have a chance to be werewolves, or werebears, or weretimes. Going off of what I know. For example, he's in my creative writing class to help him make the campaign. Like to help him write up the campaign.
Oh, in the back! Yes. You don't get as much experience for those though. I stopped doing them as much because of that. Sure, you don't run the risk of getting attacked yourself. There's actually no real benefit to using the Blade of Woe. Because not only do you not get as much experience, but because you don't get attacked, it means you don't take damage, which means your heavy armor doesn't get raised. Right. I mean, sometimes you don't feel like dicking around. You just got to get onto your next part of your quest, and you want to just get the person in front of you out of the way so that it's, you know, it works for you. But most of the time, it's really not. Oh, see? Kill this fucker. Get that treasure chest. Is attacking me. Is that not a real treasure chest? Okay, yes it is. Ah, malachite shard. Those are hard to come by. I need to go to a town soon. And, you know, get rid of some items. Ass. Yeah. What is that noise? Bite me. Ah, inventory's full. See, I knew I needed to go to town before I do the rest of this quest. So, let's do that. Not even anywhere near the wood. I was still cutting it. Wait.
There you are, Vestige. Come to the harborage. We must speak.
I ain't going nowhere. Wizard, please. This is a bag costing 11.47. Or no, I have enough for a bag upgrade. Dang, Fritter. Bank upgrade or bag upgrade? Can never decide.
Your valuables will be as snug as.
I could do either one. Let's go to, I can't even like use my words. Thank you.
off me.
Nice, okay. Holy crap, how many different times? That's a lot of styles. What level am I? I'm level 20, okay. Wait, I thought I had a I see. Okay. It's just as well. right then. I don't got none of that crap on me, huh? Alright. 1060, 1662. It's not as good as that dagger. Dang it. You know what, but it's a sword, and I made it so. Why am I talking to him? Where's the,
Bella, we're running a bank, not a Bandari swap meet. These cobblestones look like they were dragged through a sick troll's dung.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but these pirate's boots ain't exactly sanitary.
The only P word we use here is privateer. And also profit. And occasionally paid off. But never pirate.
That's the word I'm thinking of.
Or find yourself another job.
Okay.
We run an...
Okay. Man, bigger banker, bigger pack.
I wouldn't keep anything in this bank if I were you. The place has a reputation for sloppy bookkeeping, if I may be so bold.
Oh, hell. Do it. Okay, now, let's get on with business. Oh, yeah? Thank you. fucking balls, right? Okay. Alright, that was fun. I feel like fighting some more. I feel like killing some minotaurs. Your buddies. Let's go. Where are we going anyways? The hill.
Returned. Were you successful? Can we return to the dig site and continue our work? Wonderful. Once I get the new dig underway, I'm sure we'll make progress quickly.
I can't believe that not long ago this was just a smoking hole in the ground. Now we may have uncovered the complex that gave Tribune's folly its name.
Well, all right. Let's see what this, Ooh, nice. Nice. No, I decided I do not like got some Lion Guard armor. Oh, damn. Oh, I need to get that shit. We can't upgrade our... Oh, dang, we need, like, to... One more thing. That's it. Blacksmith station. Okay.
The Grand Sermonizer called home to Akatosh before her time.
Central Scrutinizer, that's all I heard. What? Are you kidding? That wasn't enough to get me up to... There it is. 10. This. there a jewelry station anywhere? Clothing, woodworking. No jewelry station in Kvatch. Okay. I don't know what I just did. Didn't mean to do it.
Oh, the trials heaped upon Akatosh's faithful servants.
Right, punk. Okay, wait. What's next here? Journal quests. Master of Heists. Okay, yeah, how do we get there? Okay. Right, okay. This way out is through. Thank you.
Sorry I gave you the runaround. Then hop aboard the wagon and let's get going.
Oh, excuse me.
Let's split up and look for Hilda. But stay alert. The forest is probably crawling with silver dawn hunters.
Okay. Okay, let's keep this wall for now. Come on, I didn't mean to take that crap.
bird.
Okay. My daughter to band practice. Let's start dinner. In fact, I should get off of here now. Find a good location. Looks as good as any. All right, sorry guys, gotta end it.